Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Skin tags are harmless and painless little extra pieces of skin that stick up from your skin. It's live skin, but these little extra pieces of skin are taller than they are wide, so they just sort of stick up like a finger. Actually, skin tags are the subject of the folkloric home remedies, where people tie a string around a growth and gradually tighten the string until the growth falls off. In reality, most skin tags are much too small to be able to have the string stay on. And if the string does stay on, the skin tag is probably large enough so that as you tighten it, it actually would hurt. Skin tags most commonly occur where the skin folds against other places like the neck, under the arms, between the legs, and also under the breasts in women. They're harmless, they're painless. If the skin tags don't bother you, there's no reason to remove them. But a lot of people find them to be itching and just play with them as a matter of habit, or they don't like the way they look. Believe it or not, the way your skin tags are removed is by actually having them snipped off by your dermatologist with a little scissor. Even that is painless, there's no bleeding, and within a day it's healed. So if you don't like your skin tags, there's no reason to keep them. See your dermatologist for very easy and fun removal. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.